Once upon a time, there was a girl called Vanessa who was 5 years old. Vanessa enjoys playing with toys, reading, as well as swimming. She enjoys going to school and she loves the colour pink. Vanessa lives with her foster carers, Roger and Lily, who she likes. They have a 5-year-old son, Jimmy, who Vanessa is best friends with. They live in a perfect home in South Woodford, London. Vanessa has a brother, Thomas, who is 15 and is also in foster care. Lily was once a foster child herself and was inspired to give other underprivileged children a better start in life. Roger and Lily ensure they read Vanessa and Jimmy bedtime stories together. This makes Vanessa feel happy, confident, and talkative. Her foster family treat her as their own child and involve her in family activities such as enjoying big family Christmases. Lily and Roger give Vanessa lots of freedom, so Vanessa feels comfortable at home. Vanessa doesn't get to see her big brother Thomas as much as she would like to. She feels Thomas may not be happy and senses something is wrong.
Tom has been in foster care since he was one. He doesn't look forward to going home from school. He isn't allowed to have a key and will have to wait on the doorstep until his foster family come home. Tom gets bullied by his foster brother Luke.
Luke keeps taking my stuff. He's got my guitar.
Deal with it.
Tom is not treated equally in the family. He even gets given different food and it's not nice. Tom wants to be loved, but his foster carers never pay him any attention. Tom is now 18 and has been told to leave foster care. At 18, Tom is legally an adult, but doesn't feel prepared to live on his own.
I was never taught to do things for myself. I'm not ready for this.
Tom's foster care experience has shaped the person he is today. He has become antisocial, confused, and angry. Angry with his foster carers and angry with his life. Life hasn't ended up well for Tom. Where does he go from here? How could it have been different?
A foster carer is someone who listens to you, someone who understands you, someone to respect you, someone to treat you fairly and equally.
Someone to give me guidance and advice. Someone to help me when I'm being bullied. Someone to treat me special.
Someone who sees the good in me. Someone who makes time for me. Who helps me see my brothers and sisters. Someone who believes in me.
Someone who cares about my religion and culture. Someone who lets me use the facilities in the house. Someone who treats me like a human being.
I'm part of the family, not just part of the scenery.